what'll it be? Will ye help a traveller in need?
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
So, found my part yet? Found my cart yet?
Go! Move it!
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty, this hut. That is, till the night afore the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like to his own. Standing at the window, peering at the goings-on. Must have been, cos next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan. Protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch? He sees me listening. Just...
Hmm. Interesting. What happened then?
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come on, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped up. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower.
Sorry, got more important things to worry about. Yeah, even more important than your pan.
Go! Whoa there, Roach.
Greetings.
A witcher? You see the notice? Hear about the well?
A well? First I've heard. There a problem?
Aye. Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Sounds serious. Doubt I can get it done quickly. Come back when I have more time. Come on now. Not so fast, Roach.
So, Master Witcher.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Ne'er in my life have I seen the sun approaching that. Ne'er in my life have I seen the sun approaching that. Right honest jest there, Master Witcher. Have you no shame to mock a poor man?
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Slow now. Come on.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Move it.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
Barbarians.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
Yeah.
Kesinapar. It's a Tuven Afar.
And miles. Long track.